Hey ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Any WWE Gaming. If you like the pro wrestling gaming content, just give a like to my video, subscribe to my channel, and just sit back there and enjoy this full match.
Jey Uso is on duty. Byron, we'll meet in the yard later.
Guys, unless there's some sort of minor miracle that takes place here.
Big time slam.
Vicious. I'm not sure how much he has left.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Looking at it here.
German after German by Brock.
Incredible. Momentum is fully in the corner of Brock Lesnar now.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Lesnar did indeed end the Dead Man's WrestleMania undefeated streak, as Michael was saying. It was perhaps the most shocking event in WrestleMania history. Over 75,000 fans in attendance, all shocked in silence.
Well, get over it, Saxton, because all good things must come to an end eventually, and Brock Lesnar is an expert at making things end.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you. In 20s,
here we go.
Kick.
Man. And there it is.
Here's the cover for the win.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
The beast won't stay down. If Jey Uso hits this, this one's over.
Jey about
to. Super kick.
Jey should be able to cruise the victory.
This could do it.
Corey, I remember when we called the action that night on Raw and Braun Strowman was simply unstoppable. Ooh. The easiest way to put it is that Braun Strowman doesn't care if he's in the ring against local competitors or WWE superstars because Braun Strowman just wants to tear people apart.
Looking at it a second time.
Oh, face buster. And that will likely end Jey's night.
Oh, nasty impact. Whip.
Guys,
Lesnar.
Boom, face first.
But he's got to capitalize now. Well, if it didn't work the first several times.
Just too fast for him.
Lightning speed for the beast.
Lesnar truly is built for destruction, as Byron stated. And I'm not just talking about here in WWE. You can place Lesnar anywhere, and you can bet he'll make his presence felt.
WWE, MMA, professional football, it doesn't matter. If Lesnar's present, he's going to hurt somebody.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
When this guy's on, look out.
There!
That was vicious. Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Look at this. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Strike right.
Good night.
He's going for the pin.
And the speedy kick out by Brock Lesnar.
Too soon. Here it comes. He's got him. He's looking at it.
Goes down hard. Brock moves in. This
could be tap out time. Kimura lock is in.
But did he go for it too early?
But now, can Lesnar make the most of this? In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring as there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxton at ringside.
Showing some quickness there. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Brock Lesnar starting to teeter.
This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Yeah, but the good news is that he still appears to be in better condition than his opposition right now.
He's struggling a bit here. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
A handicap match is the type of match where a superstar or superstars square off.
His shoulders are down. And the shoulders come up way too early. Here he goes.
Ooh. I'm not sure how much he has.
Is that enough for the win? And he kicks out.
Too soon.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And now one more time. Can he finish the job?
We've seen handicap matches throughout WWE history that can display someone's incredible ability. And we've seen the handicap match be utilized to deliberately put someone in less than advantageous situation. Either way, handicap matches are something that a superstar must be ready for no matter what side of the numbers game they're on. Explode when they have the chance.
The end may be near, folks. This might just be the end of the road for him here in this handicap match.
I think this one's over.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just be
Puck City. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Harsh impact.
That will likely end Jey's night.
Jey looking down at his opponent. This may very well be it. The pinfall and the victory. That's what makes a handicap match one of the most unpredictable in WWE.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Man, this was great.
Oh, I can't believe this.
And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
And there's your winner via pinfall.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success.